Hello, I'm Lloyd Martin. I'm the former chief executive of British Water. And in 2019, I was invited to join Filta Group as a non-executive director. Now, I've been in the water industry for 40 years or more, and I'm aware of the problem that fatbergs have in terms of water companies, their impact on the environment and the impact on the cost for water companies. So clearly better solutions are needed in order to reduce fat loadings coming into sewers. The Filta Grease Master Cyclone system has taken all of the experience of other systems and worked them together to create a perfect solution to attack fog. So I'm very excited to be able to introduce this solution to you. It's installed in commercial kitchens, and I think it ticks all the following boxes. Greater grease removal, zero odours, it lowers energy use, and it has the smallest footprint of its type. But don't take it from me, let the following experts tell you more about it.
Hi, I'm Edward Palin from the Filta Group, and I'm so excited to be here today to talk about the new Filta Grease Master Cyclone. This is the world's first Hydro Cyclonic enhanced grease recovery unit with 8 independent Hydro Cyclones. The Hydro Cyclone provides enhanced oil separation. It also features a specially designed baffle and focus plate which forces oil to rise up to the oil discharge valve. A specially developed ball which is designed to sink on oil but float on water allows the oil to go into the external grease recovery cassette. Oil-free water then passes on into the drainage system. The unit features no heater elements, saving power against other systems. Incredibly high quality oil is recovered from the unit. There's no plastic used, no plastic in the containers or other consumables. In addition, and crucially, as low as 25 parts per million oil at the fog outlet, making an industry-leading oil quality. Other features include self-closing inlet to protect the unit from food waste when the basket is removed. Sealed outlets, so no sewer gas smells, the unit is completely odour-free. In addition, heavy-duty 2.5mm 304 stainless steel construction with a 10-year warranty make this a world-beating system. I'm now going to demonstrate how the unit operates. Here we have some cooking oil which I'm going to pour into the unit. As you can see, the oil and water are mixing. Oil passes into the unit and through the food separation basket. This basket strains out any food debris carried in the effluent. Grease then passes through the cyclones based underneath. 8 independent cyclones enhance separation, forcing oil to separate from the water. Grease then passes up into the separation chamber where it rises to the top and forms a bubble in the focus plate at the corner. The oil then rises up over the oil valve ball and into the oil recovery cassette located on the side of the unit. This allows oil-free water to pass under the baffle and on into the outlet.
We've just recently upgraded our waste management system, and we've chosen the Grease Master Cyclone from the Filta Group. The Filta Group have been fantastic from start to finish, and the Cyclone grease trap itself, performance is fantastic. It's odourless, so there's no bad smells going through our kitchen.
We recently had a letter from the local water board requesting that we fit a grease management system into the refectory kitchen. The machines are easy to use, they're stainless steel, they look very nice, they're easy to clean, they don't smell at all. And they do exactly what they say on the tin. They take all the fat out of all of the wastewater that we have.
This new system from Filta, which is collecting almost all oil residues, separate all food waste without any smell, and we recommend this product to anyone.
I'd recommend this unit by Filta UK, as it's easy to clean, easy to operate, and energy efficient.
Anybody looking to upgrade their waste management system, I would really, really recommend the Grease Master Cyclone from the Filta Group.